Because I'm stupid, that's why. Alright. Do I not have any wood at all? Seriously? Oh no, I have some wood. Good. Good wood. Alright. This. And we make that. And if I remember correctly, I think my wand was in here. Nope. Is my wand in here? Yep. Alright. Let's do this. Do this outside where all the magic stuff happens. And as Abra is saying, Abracadabra! 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 Ah! Okay, that wasn't quite how it works then. Good to know. Let's get another crafting table. Where's my thumbanamanamanamanamacon? Like, I figure if it's a mod, you gotta be able, other than Ars Magic maybe, you gotta be able to figure it out, right? Thaumaturgy, Alchemistry, Artifice, Golomessy, nothing on this side. Let's see here. It's research. What does that have to say about itself? Tell me what you have to say. Tell me your secrets. Or crash the game. I'm not picky. Just saying. Okay, we're at research. Before you can build most stuff, blocks, you must first discover how to do so. There's several steps to this. Exploring the world, examining the thermometer. Okay, taking research. A research table. Okay. How do you make a research table? Using aspects research. Cannot perform research without research points. The best way to gain research is exploring, examining objects. First, you'll need a thermometer. Okay, got that. But workbench. Okay. Workbench shapeless. Okay. Yeah. Wait, what? Oh, we put it with ink to fill it up? Oh, that's interesting. Okay, I can do that. Doesn't say how you actually build this, does it? What you gather today? You can craft the research table. Simply place two tables next to each other and... Seriously? Oh, well, that's being picky. Well then, let's put this in here first, and we'll make ourselves up some... We'll make it up. Didn't make it fuller? Nope. I'll pretend that means that it's full. I have no idea, actually. And then let's make another one of these. It's getting dark, so let's get some sleep. Sleep. Hello, Oculus. I should probably actually check see if I have any research points while I'm at it. Boop. I have one! I has one! Bounce, don't need. Physical damage is a nice one because it's long. Solve that. Leap, regeneration, which leads down to heal, which leads down to dispel. Zone. Ooh, zone is a nice one. Shield. Reflect. Slow fall. Gravity well. Levitate. Flight. I would love that if flight actually worked well. I like the utilities, actually. They work really well. Feather touch. Oh, that's interesting. That's a new one. Mining power. Oh, what did I just hit? What did I just... No, I hit true sight. I guess I did kind of want that one. Invisibility should be kind of fun. That's the problem with Ars Magica. It's really tricky not to do that. Alright. Well, let's go on out the TARDIS doors. Let's plop down our two crafting tables. See, you have to be able to figure this out through it without the wiki. Bam! Bam! Bam, 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 bam! Bam, bam, bam! I missed something obvious, didn't I? Oops. Back. Research. Come on. Oops. Simply place two tables next to each other. Oh, is this a different kind of table? Next, how do you make a table then? Table. Click on them with a set. Oh, set. Okay. The recipe for tables is listed under Artifice. Okay. What's Artifice? Artifice. Table. Oh, so it's like that, huh? Okay, so it's not this kind of table. That's embarrassing. Oops. Back a bit. Him. You saw nothing. All right. So, in that case, since I've now, like, wasted all of my wood. I think I have some in here, right? Okay, I do. All right. Sure. Actually, we can use one of these things now, I guess. All right. Put this in here. We'll hold on to this somehow. And Blump, blump, bump, 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 bump. Right. Here we go. Boom, boom, and scribing tool power. Bump, ba da da. Sweet. We has power now. All right. So let's try mixing stuff. Air, odor, water. What happens if you mix air and fire? And air mixed together. I don't know what I just discovered. Gained one research point for Lux. Oh, okay. Actually, we need to let's look up something dumb. Blah 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 blah. There we go. Easiest way to hide the interface. All right. Crystal and Lux, maybe? That seems like a good combo. No? Nope, not a good combo. Metal, ink, fire, and metal? No, nope, that doesn't work. Fire and equivalent exchange? No. Earth. Fire and earth. Nope. Water and earth, maybe? Victus. What is Victus? That's life. I've discovered the source of life. I can scan so many things now. Yes. Yes. Okay. Air and water. Yes. It's always good to mix the elements together, except for maybe opposites. Water. Did I do air, water and earth? I think I did, and that was for life, right? Okay. Earth and I did that right. Air. I meant to hit. Nope. Earth and fire. Did I do that already? Nope. Crystal. Metallum. And if I mix earth and metallum together, nothing. La 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 la. Air and light. Nothing. What's this? Oh, order. Oh, or it's order. I thought it was odor. Odor. Oh. So it isn't a stink spell. Okay. It suddenly makes a lot more sense. Order and air is usually combined. Yep. Yep. I know my stuff here. What's motus? Is that like, oh. Okay. Void and things that move, right? That was things that move. Please tell me that was things that move. Things that move. Oh, I can scan so many things now. Okay. All right. Let's actually back out of this then. Actually, I'm supposed to be able to unlock things in this, aren't I? Do I have any, like, do I have to have like points? How do I know? Basic information. Research expertise. You need scribing tools and paper to get this research. Okay, I do. Okay, I don't know how that works. I'll have to look into that. But now I should be able to go grass block. Please. Okay, carrot. What happened to my field? Okay, question for later day. Carrots. I need to study man. Well, how am I supposed to study man? Seeds? Yes! This? Barley seeds? Nothing can be learned from this. Cotton seeds. Oops. Nothing can be learned from this. Water artichokes. Nothing can be learned from this. Okay, it doesn't like witchery. It doesn't like that. It probably doesn't like this. Nope. Alright, but I can probably do leaves. Ah! It's not really giving me that much, actually. Ooh, arbor. That's a new one. Interesting. Oh, and I could probably do these ones too, actually. Okay. What happens if I scan the nether portal? Ooh, that's a good question. Study spirits for cocoa? That's interesting. Arbor. Wait, doesn't like anything about this except for that? Really? That's interesting. Oops. Done. You don't understand spirits. What's with it suddenly working with all this stuff? Uh-huh. And portal. That was awesome. All right, what else we got here? Okay. This thing has released so much information for me now. Nothing can be learned from this. Stained glass pane. Nothing can be learned from this. I doubt it, because science and magic don't usually mix, but nothing can be learned from this. Naga head. Nothing can be learned from this. Door. Wait, no, that's not going to work. Why must I scan this, actually? Understand man. Who is to understand man? I am a man. I don't even understand myself. Oops, come on. No, 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 nope, nope, nope. Come on. Study tools. Chest. Arbor. Okay, that's not working at all, actually. Crafting station. I don't think it's going to like that. I think it wants... Oh, it does actually work, apparently. Description table. Nope. Understand man. Oh, that actually worked somehow. Pressure plate. Study tools. That one we already learned. Item frame. Study. I need to study spirits for that? How does that work out? Bed. Study tools. So tools still need to be studied. Good to know. So study. Come on, lever.
Boo, the lever crunk.
And study tools. Okay. Let's see what else we can figure out here. It's kind of a interesting system here. I don't know if I'm actually unlocking anything in this. Ooh, that's a gold duck. Interesting. Knowledge fragment, aspects, building blocks of magic. Aspects, okay. Turn aqua. Okay, primal aspect. Oh, it actually tells me all the things I found that actually has all this too. Cool. Motus. Interesting. Okay, escape. Ores and nodes. Ores. Need scribing tools. Paper to get this. Okay, I have scribing tools, don't I? Can I take those ones? Or do I need to get a new one? Can I take my scribing tools? Okay. And you get paper as well. Sure. I should have paper, don't I?
I should.
No, apparently I don't. Let's go get some paper.
Let's go get some paper.
Woo!
Time. Magikarp.
I should probably actually light Magikarp up down here while I'm at it. No! No! Shoot! Wrong spell! Wrong! Oh, shoot. Where did that drop? Shoot. Guys, did you drop a block of marble anywhere? Oh, that's not good. Okay. Oh, there it is up there. Okay, good. Come on.
Yep.
Right. Let's put this thing back, put this thing in, and... Pow! That was close. Okay. Grab ourselves some more of this. Oh, guess I kind of destroyed the chance of it regrowing. Because it's under us. Nope. It's just... There we go. Should probably head back in as it's getting dark.
Fly up, I say.